Sunday evening, around 6 o'clock, I would log into the Chicago Sun-Times for the past 3 years and look at the homicide report, hoping, wishing that none of my former students ended up in that report. This would then lead into a prayer that says, please give me an idea, give me something I can do to help combat this violence that is plaguing our city of Chicago. This eventually led me out of the classroom into the Austin community on the west side, which is statistically the most dangerous neighborhood in Chicago, with 85 homicides in the year 2016. There, I partnered with Circle Urban Ministries, and I helped mentor 250 men on young men on a monthly basis. But one man stands out. His name is Terry. On the outside, Terry has everything going for himself: an academic scholarship to college, star basketball player, and very well respected in his school. But there's one thing about Terry. Terry sells drugs in order to support his family. One day, as I was talking to Terry, he pulls out a wad of cash and said that I made $8,000 so far this year. And I said, Terry, that's all well and good. Have you ever thought about instead of buying another car or another Pelly jacket, have you ever thought about putting a down payment on one of these properties and cash flowing that without no risk to yourself or your future? He became very intrigued. Then I began to pour into Terry. It's like, Terry, you have all the makings of being a successful entrepreneur and businessman. And I realized that there are thousands of Terrys in Chicago. There are millions of Terrys in this nation. And that's how the Male Mogul Initiative started. The Male Mogul Initiative seeks to partner with youth and ex-offenders to help open up local businesses in their community. This is a 16-week program that provides mentorship, training, and grooming on how to start your own business. What makes this program unique, it takes all the leadership skills that I've learned as a college professor of leadership development and also a former NFL football player. I've partnered with men who have over 30 years of entrepreneurship experience. We have a nationally recognized curriculum, and we are targeting people on the margins, men on the margins of society. We have a pilot program going on right now through New Life Southeast, and we have some great young men, like 13-year-old Christian, who is a technology genius, who already has inventions using the 3D printer, but does not have the money to have his inventions patented. We also have Antoine, 17-year-old Antoine from Phillips High School. Phillips High School is the first CPS championship football team in which Antoine participates in, but Antoine wants to take his celebrity and his teammate's celebrity and help mentor kids in local elementary schools around the neighborhood. We also have Deontay, 15 years old, who wants to write a book but has no access, or nobody he knows wrote a book on teen obesity and proper eating. That's why we need you to use your gifts, to use your talents, to use your network to help these young men make an idea into a reality. By providing more business, we will create more jobs, which will help end the violence, or drastically decrease the violence in our communities. The reason why I'm so committed to this is because I had a father who spent time in prison. At the age of 5, I was diagnosed with a learning disability and was in special education classes. I grew up in a single-parent household with a brother and a sister, sometimes a cousin and two cousins. The reason why I'm in this is because somebody gave me an opportunity, gave me a chance, and I want to do the same. And I need your help to help do so. Help me